Walmart fights crime. I need some more coffee.
That was hilarious. So mistakes like these or bloopers like this can happen on TV once in a while, but there are other mistakes that we make on a regular basis. What mistakes, you might ask? Let's take a look at this sentence. I didn't call my friend yesterday because I was too busy. Well, what's the problem with that? When you use didn't, you don't need to take that verb to the past tense. So the correct form will be, I didn't call my friend yesterday because I was too busy. Let's take a look at another example. Sally didn't went to college yesterday. She was too tired. Well, Sally didn't go to college yesterday. She was too tired. Why? Because when you have didn't, you don't need to take that verb to the past tense. So Sally didn't go. Let's take a look at this one. Sorry, I didn't hurt the phone. Well, when you say I didn't, the verb stays as it is, the simple form. So the correct form will be to say, sorry, I didn't hear the phone. Or this one. Oh, I didn't knew about the meeting. When was it? Again, same thing. The correct form will be, oh, I didn't know about the meeting. When was it? Now, let's go and see how this one actually applies to questions in English. Let's take a look at the first one. Did you stay with your parents for the holidays? Well, you can see did at the beginning of the sentence. Therefore, your verb remains as simple. So, the correct form will be, did you stay with your parents for the holidays? Let's take a look at another pair. Did you bought a new phone? No, I didn't. You should say, did you buy a new phone? So what's the rule? Well, the rule is really simple. Use the simple form of the verb with did. So in statements, you say, I did mention that. You forgot to do it. When you do that, you actually do it for emphasis. But because you see did over there, your verb is used in the simple form. Now the negative form. The new professor didn't show up to the class yesterday. So because you have didn't, show up is simple. And finally, take a look at the question form. Did you really buy this shirt online? It looks great. Well, as you can see, because of did, your verb is in a simple form. Thank you so much, my friends, for watching this video. Now go ahead and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of the future videos. And also don't forget to like the video. See you very soon in the next episode of English with Ryan.